photo of a sailboat that was spotted carrying 14 Cuban migrants off the coast of the Bahamas Tuesday night. They were brought aboard a Coast Guard cutter to be checked and have been repatriated. Since October, the Coast Guard has repatriated nearly 600 Cuban migrants compared to 49 last fiscal year.